It's a very proud moment to be partnered with our sister organization, the Fort Meade Alliance. And then we're anxious to get started on raising additional funds to support the programming that we know will be needed as we go forward. So it's with gratitude, sir, that after all these years and the commanders that have been before you, and you as our commander today, to turn the building over to you.
A little bit of clapping.